Jamie worked for me throughout 2009 and was an integral part of my sports performance training videos. For that, Jamie, I thank you. One of the things I was really excited about with Jamie is that she's a cheerleader, and I was really looking to tap into that unbridled cheerleader enthusiasm. Apparently, breathing preparation followed by meditation preparation are some of those skills she brought to the table here. Transitioning from that, look at the attention paid to the hair. Referred to this as prepare the hair, and apparently this is a subset of a cheerleading preparation practice. And if you take a look at this dynamic head movement here, I believe she's using the hair as a tool to prepare the core. Genius, really. And the pony working skills, very impressive here. Even lying down, the position didn't matter. She was just as adept. And back in the stability ball, clearly unfazed. Fantastic. But it looks as if the breathing and meditation exercises in the beginning, coupled with the preparing the hair phase, has brought Jamie to this point where she is ready to display her athleticism. What do you think, Jamie? Cool, all right.
Put your hands up.
Hey, Jamie, thanks so much for your help and all your hard work. You were exactly who I needed for this part of the project. You did fantastic. I wish you an awesome college experience. Enjoy the ride.